हेलो एंड वेलकम टू 9XM स्टार ट्रक विद मी शिप्रा खन्ना, जहां पर मेरे साथ दो ऐसे लोग आने वाले हैं जिन्होंने भारत में धूम मचा दी है, जिनके प्यार की चाशनी में भारत डूब गया है। हिंदुस्तान की आन बान और शान कैटरीना कैफ एंड सलमान खान। हाय कैटरीना, हाय सलमान, आई एम सुपर एक्साइटेड दैट यू गाइस आर हियर ऑन माय स्टार ट्रक फॉर योर मूवी भारत। आई एम सो एक्साइटेड, आई हैव सीन द ट्रेलर्स, आई हैव सीन द प्रोमो, इट्स फैंटास्टिक।
थैंक यू।
सो टेल मी हाउ
आई सीन योर ट्रक, इट्स अमेजिंग।
थैंक यू। या इट्स रियली स्वीट एंड आई हैव कुक्ड फॉर यू स्पेशली फॉर बोथ ऑफ यू। यस, यू आर अ बिग फूडी, राइट?
या आई मीन आई लव फूड।
शी यूज्ड टू, बट आई डोंट नो इफ शी इज राइट नाउ।
आई थिंक इट डिपेंड्स समटाइम्स.
Yeah, she could eat from anyone's plate as well. She has her own plate and she'd take it out from the dish. And is what you're eating is far, she'd take one piece out.
That's the only thing. You have to be a little careful around me. If there's food on your plate, I ask first though, because some people really hate it. That's like one of those things that can be a pet
peeve. I hate it.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Really?
I can't stand it. So before I know her nazar is on my plate, I pick it up and I give it as a you eat.
Oh.
You eat, yeah.
There's always that lunch break. You know, when lunch break is called, there's always that happiness on everyone's face. That's the one thing which never changes, no matter which film set you're on. And it's always interesting to see what people have on their plates, no? What diet are you having? Where's your tiffin from? What khana are you having? Or if you're ordering, where you're ordering from? That's always an exciting part of the day, lunch break.
And do you like share lunch during the lunch break?
It depends that what your diet is. So with Salman, he usually has ghar ka khana which comes and everyone kind of, you know, whoever is the core unit or the core crew, they eat, but it's kind of heavy. So if I'm watching my if I'm on like a kind of, you know, careful diet, then I'll usually just have the food. I'll have whatever is made in my house a little bit more calorie friendly, let's call it.
So are you a foodie, Salman?
Yeah, I eat.
And you like ghar ka desi khana?
Yeah, like ghar ka. Ghar ka is not only desi, ghar ka is also continental, ghar ka is also Chinese, ghar ka is also Thai, ghar ka is also... So mom makes all kinds of food.
Okay.
Yeah.
But you want home food?
Yeah.
I think you should always try and eat from your home. I think that's important.
Yeah.
Or if you're going out to a nice restaurant, of course, that's okay. I mean, for the first 5 or 6 years that I was on set, I always ate the unit ka tiffin.
Poor Katrina.
No, it's yum. It's delicious though. They have tandoori chicken.
But I remember when I was
tandoori chicken, roti. They have
many PRK and all those films for the longest time. This food used to come from Nataraj studio. Nataraj was the caterer. Amazing food. And what we miss right now is the doodh ka kheer and the sevaiya they used to serve.
Achha.
It is delicious. And the rajma.
Okay.
And the rotis used to be nice and thick.
So the most delicious outdoor food experience though, I enjoyed the food the most was in Bhopal.
Yeah,
they have good food there.
They really have good food.
Yeah, he's right.
I can't remember the name of the place we stayed, but one of the beautiful places there in Bhopal, but absolutely incredible food.
Like the biryanis and all, right?
Just everything.
Set pe jo khana aata tha, wo ekdam, I mean, you know, sabka apne ghar se aur...
Our set food is very nice.
Yeah.
Most of everyone.
That's important. I mean, everyone works really, really hard all day, and especially the unit as well, you know. To me, that's a very important thing, you know, that the unit food is good, everyone is happy with the food, because, you know, that's what you're working for.
Right. They say that a hungry man is an angry man.
I think a hungry anyone is an angry anyone.
Yeah.
I become, it's called hangry, right?
Hangry.
It's hungry and angry. It's called hangry. Oh, I'm miserable.
Yeah, you
freak out.
Like, I'm really hangry right now because I haven't eaten anything since morning.
You just said you've cooked something.
Yes, I have cooked for both of you.
She can help you with not being hangry.
Yes, absolutely.
What are you getting?
There's almond flour pancakes.
I think that sounds better.
Yes, that's good.
Okay, all right.
Oh, wow.
Katrina, I know that you're a big foodie, but aap ka ek sweet tooth hai, right?
Yes.
I've made like almond flour pancakes, so please dig in.
That looks incredible. Sunday's my day for eating
you're
pancakes.
You're on a diet, have this now, broccoli.
Yeah, but she's made this so sweetly, no? Let me at least just see. So sweetly she's
and
made it.
And it's almond flour, so it's gluten-free. Kaisa laga aapko?
Wow, ye bahut acha.
Very nice.
Really?
What's good is that it's not very heavy, because almond flour can make it very heavy.
Yeah.
Mm.
Yeah.
Becomes quite heavy. It's not just almond, no? It's got
almond flour and it's got mixed multigrain. Ekdam safai se banaya.
It's very yummy.
Yeah, thank you. Salman, I'm so happy aapko khata dekh ke, because I got to know that you are not, you don't have a sweet tooth.
That's what I heard.
It's not sweet.
I like a little bit. Mm-hmm.
Honey.
Yeah. It's delicious. This is really, really nice. You have to give me this recipe later. Huh?
Thank you. When I was making it, I was thinking, I don't know, I hope you like
Listen,
it.
Listen, I am the ultimate pancake expert. Seriously.
Yeah, absolutely. I completely agree.
Pancake? Yeah. We'll make a car now. Appliances.
Pancakes. How did you feel my car?
It's actually very cute. It's really cute.
Thank you. And I wanted to tell you something, which is your Bharat movie ka song, Turpya, wo aaj 9XM pe launch hua hai.
Oh, achhi baat hai.
That's good. That's very good.
And usse kitna blockbuster hai, and people are giving like really good response.
So, Ali, I think, is really good at his music. And I think the audience always expect that from, especially from Salman's films, because the kind of music that his films always have is something they really look forward to. And I think that with Bharat, we've also been very, very fortunate. For me, I love all the songs, from Slow Motion to Chashni, Pratyah, even the song they released just before, this one, Zinda Hai, that's also got, it's got an amazing kind of anthem feel to it, and I absolutely love the album.
And these healthy almond flour pancakes and broccoli salad, which Salman and Katrina have really liked, you guys see the recipe. Hello and welcome to my 9XM Star Truck. और आज मैं लेके आई हूँ almond flour pancake. तो चलिए start करते हैं almond flour pancakes बनाना. एक bowl के अंदर हम डालेंगे ये almond flour. I'm going to add an egg to this. थोड़ा सा cinnamon powder and I'm going to whisk it. A little bit of honey. और इसको अच्छे से mix कीजिए. आजकल सब लोग ही हेल्थ कॉन्शियस हो गए हैं अब मैं इसके अंदर डाल रही हूँ बेकिंग पाउडर थोड़ी देर रेस्ट होने देंगे लाइक 5 मिनट्स अब मैं इसके अंदर डाल रही हूँ वनीला एसेंस तो ये बैटर तैयार है अब मैं पैन के ऊपर मेल्ट कर रही हूँ बटर मेल्ट हो चुका है नाउ इट्स टाइम टू फ्लिप इट ये पैनकेक तैयार है आई एम गोइंग टू टेक इट आउट ऑन अ प्लेट और इसी तरह हम बाकी बैटर के साथ भी पैनकेक्स बनाने लग जाएंगे आई कांट वेट एनी मोर आई एम गोइंग टू पुट द बटर ऑन टॉप एंड आई एम गोइंग टू ड्रिजल इट विद सम हनी और अब ये सिनेमन पाउडर इफ यू वांट टू एड सम एक्स्ट्रा शुगर यू कैन आई हैव जस्ट एडेड हनी मेपल सिरप जिसके बगैर ये पैनकेक्स अधूरे हैं और ये लीजिए आपके अमेजिंग आमंड फ्लावर पैनकेक्स तैयार हैं एज हेल्दी एज कैन बी तो जब तक आप ये एंजॉय कर रहे हैं आमंड पैनकेक्स क्विक क्विज खेलते हैं हम लोग
प्लीज
इट्स कॉल्ड हैशटैग भारत
लवली
भारत का नेशनल फ्रूट क्या है कटरीना मैंगो और एप्पल
आम
भारत में सबसे ज्यादा कौन सी स्पाइस का इस्तेमाल होता है
टर्मरिक और
चिली पाउडर
चिली
राइट वाओ
अरे शी नोज एवरीथिंग आई एम टेलिंग यू
या यू आर राइट यू आर आल्सो राइट आई
डोंट शी नोज आल्सो हाउ टू मेक द चिली
लस्सी इज अ ड्रिंक मेड ऑफ अ डेयरी प्रोडक्ट कर्ड या मिल्क
मिल्क नो कर्ड फ्रॉम द लुक ऑन योर फेसेस
नो शी इज राइट milk
no can I please redeem myself as to why I didn't know that the reason I don't know
that is
I am allergic to dairy so I can't have curd and I can't have
so
milk
so that you should
it's an allergy
so guys other than making almond flour pancakes and broccoli salad for Salman and Katrina I've got a little surprise for them
so ab pata chalega aapka asli test
ji bilkul
khane mein because sushi is like one of the most difficult things to make ye maine suna hai kahin pe
I'm chatting out with Salman and Katrina on 9XM Star Truck aap enjoy karte karte ab hamara quiz khelie which sweet is served during Ganesh Chaturthi modak or laddu
modak
laddu
modak
you're right Salman it is modak yeah which of them is considered a fruit tomato or cucumber
tomato
what is the Indian homemade cheese called I know you don't like dairy.
Paneer?
Yeah.
Oh, is that counted as a cheese?
Yeah, it is cottage cheese, right? It's cottage cheese. It's
fun. I'm learning about food groups today. I love paneer though. If I could have my way, I'd eat paneer for breakfast, lunch and dinner.
Yeah, okay, chapatis are made of which flour? Rice flour or wheat flour?
Wheat flour.
Perfect.
Made of rice
flour. Rice flour, you can make nice dosa from.
The Maharashtrian, you know, the roti.
Chashni ki roti.
South Indian curry made with tomatoes and tamarind. It's rasam or sambar?
Sambar.
Oh no, it's rasam.
No, rasam?
Yeah.
I'm wrong.
Yeah. But
you only been 18 and not answered a single question.
Yeah, she answered everything.
I have good, I don't know what India is all about. I know these answers.
I'm so happy to see you enjoy the food.
He's done eating now. Now he can answer a few questions for you.
Aapne itna pyaasa banaya and bahut hi acha taste
hai. You're welcome.
But every chef, cook, जैसे मिलता है तारीफ करो उसकी इंक्रीम माय मदर मुझे कि जल्दी जल्दी बनाया है ऐसा है आपके साथ
नहीं नहीं बहुत आराम से फुर्सत से बनाया आपके लिए
तो चलो जैसे ऊपर वाले ने हमें बनाया इन्हें बनाया है
बिल्कुल बिल्कुल
आराम से फुर्सत से
आप लोगों ने इतनी सारा काम इकट्ठा करा इतनी सारी मूवीज इकट्ठी करी आई एम श्योर यू नो ईच अदर्स फूड हैबिट्स कैटरीना डेफिनेटली डज सलमान इज लाइक
सलमान इज नाउ लॉस्ट फॉर द रेस्ट ऑफ दिस इंटरव्यू
आई लव द सुशी दैट यू मेड
या थैंक यू सो मच सो कैटरीना माय क्वेश्चन टू यू व्हाट इज सलमान्स फेवरेट रेस्टोरेंट
व्हाट इज योर फेवरेट रेस्टोरेंट
आई डोंट हैव एनी
या बिकॉज़ ही लाइक्स घर का खाना सो मच वेल what is Salman's go-to junk food? Like, you know, chalte firte, kaun sa aisa junk food hai jo aap khana pasand karenge?
He doesn't eat junk food.
Oh, he doesn't eat junk food. But listen, the questions are for you. No, you know, you're asking him and answering.
I'm just sharing the information.
Okay, rajma chawal ya pasta? What would Salman choose?
Rajma chawal.
One dish that Salman can cook really well.
So the only dish I've ever seen Salman cook is at the Grand Hyatt Kalina. There's an open pizza restaurant there, and Salman went to join the chef to make a pizza, of which the toppings were dal, rajma, cheese, chicken, tomato, and this was the pizza. Which this is the only thing I've ever seen Salman
but how
cook.
Was it?
I didn't eat it. He ate it.
It was different.
Yeah, I think so.
इस मूवी का जो म्यूजिक है, that is really a blockbuster.
I think Vishal Shekhar do an incredible job, and Vishal Shekhar, Ali, Salman, you know, and the films that we have done, Tiger Zinda Hai, they did an incredible album. I think they're just really, really talented composers. They understand, I think, what Ali and Salman's sensibility is very well. They know the situations, and they get the soul of the film. You don't have any more a kind of a cut-to song which then takes you away from what's going on in the film. The songs are very, very intrinsic to the story, and they don't take you away from the plot and from what's happening in the film.
So basically, what you're trying to say is the songs are actually made according to the situation.
Yeah? You got it.
तो बताइए आपका क्या व्यू है इस मूवी के म्यूजिक के बारे में
तो पिक्चर में करीबन 5-6 गाने होते हैं अगर वो सब 6 गाने हिट ना हो तो फायदा क्या है सो यू नीड टू वर्क रियली हार्ड ऑन द म्यूजिक और वो गाना जब एक बार सुनो समझ में नहीं आए दो बार सुनो समझ में नहीं आए तो गाना कैंसिल है सो यू नीड टू द फर्स्ट टाइम यू हियर द सॉन्ग इट हैज टू स्टिक इन द हेड एंड आई थिंक दैट इज द ओनली music that would do well
yeah absolutely to aap ye bataiye mujhe salman ki aapne jo movie mein jo hame trailer se pata chal raha hai ki aapne you know bahut sare phases hain is movie mein aapke to aapke definitely har age group mein aap fit hue hain so how was that experience
it was a good experience it was like sultan but sultan had to lose weight for action Now I have to lose weight and put on weight for looking different age groups.
आपका खाने में भी ऐसे ही है कि you know you like variety of things के you know a standard cuisine is your favorite.
So whatever it is there, so I will try a little bit and then once I know कि this is what I want to eat, I'll just target that. ये नहीं कि वो भी डालो ऐसा भी ऐसा नहीं डालो.
आपको अगर variety दी जाए खाने की, which cuisine will you pick?
Indian.
Indian. और अगर आप खाना बनाएं तो आपका कौन सा क्विजीन होगा जो आप बनाएंगे?
देसी इंडियन
देसी सो यू आर अ देसी
बट एक्चुअली इफ यू वांट टू सी इट इज द बेस्ट क्विजीन इन द वर्ल्ड आई थिंक सो लुक एट द रेंज लुक एट ऑल द डिफरेंट साउथ इंडियन फूड देन यू हैव यू इवन मुत्तुस्वामी ओ माय गॉडनेस वी यूज्ड टू कॉल फॉर मुत्तुस्वामी फूड ऑन द सेट्स ऑफ भारत समटाइम्स
इट्स ऑसम एंड यू नो द बेस्ट पार्ट व्हाट आई लाइक अबाउट इंडियन क्विजीन दैट एवरी इंग्रेडिएंट दैट इज गोइंग इन वेदर इट्स अ करी या मसाले में कुछ भी बना रहे हैं हर इंग्रेडिएंट का एक मेडिसिनल वैल्यू है देयर इज अ रीजन फॉर इट टू बी देयर इन दैट
बट इट्स जेन्युइनली इज द बेस्ट क्विजीन इन Well, there's no doubt about
it. It's really nice. So Salman, now it's Katrina's turn to eat and your turn to answer.
Okay.
So tell me, आपका बचपन का खाना, आपका मम्मी के हाथ का कौन सा?
So मम्मी के हाथ का खाना है the दाल चावल, वो जो पीली दाल है, वो and till the time my पीली दाल अचार and चावल, till the time my mum used to feed me with her own hands, I had it. The day she stopped, वो दिन है और आज का दिन है, I've not touched that पीली दाल.
Seriously? Mm.
It was that taste was...
Khane
with
ka...
With mom's hand and the taste was, you know, different.
Emotional connect with food.
Yeah. Sesame seeds and these little, little... Machli ke ande, caviar type, caviar.
But you know,
wo daat mein ja ke atak jaate hain. So when you smile, this all is stuck in your teeth right now.
आपने हमारा एक क्विज आंसर नहीं किया कैटरीना आंसर्ड एवरी क्वेश्चन बिकॉज आप लोगों ने इतनी मूवीज इकट्ठे करी हैं एंड यू हैव लाइक सच अ ग्रेट यू नो रिस्पांस ऑन टेलीविजन एंड एवरीथिंग पीपल रियली लव बोथ ऑफ यू कितना जानते हैं उनके बारे में दिस इज व्हाट दिस क्विज इज गोइंग टू टेल अस सो कैटरीना का सबसे प्रेफर्ड मिडनाइट स्नैक कौन सा है
अब पता नहीं मिडनाइट स्नैक इनका क्या है
He doesn't know, you'll have to ask me.
No.
Like ice cream?
No, she didn't ice cream. No?
Shouldn't eat
No,
like
she'll, cupcakes? No, she'll have that brownie, that gluten-free, this free, that free, that. She'll okay. have that kind of brownie type, that cupcake type, yeah.
That's what I would have if I was going to, but I wouldn't eat in the middle of it.
Yeah? Okay, not at all. Okay, one thing that Katrina just cannot stand the sight of. She's thinking of Salman.
No, a food thing.
Yeah.
Oh. I thought you said random thing. Anything.
A food? Huh. I thought you were talking about people. There are lots of people. But there's one or two people I know myself that she can't stand.
Food.
Yeah.
I think something really fiery, right?
Yeah. I can't tolerate spice.
Yeah, no. Spicy.
One dish that Katrina can cook.
She can fry.
Yeah. You're so smart. So Katrina, tell me, what is your recipe for success? I mean, you're successful, you're beautiful, you're gorgeous, you're awesome in person and on screen. You're amazing. So, you know, everybody wants to know, well, yeah, what's Katrina's recipe for success?
Dal, chawal, sabzi.
Dal, chawal, sabzi, for sure, will be something that can help you. I think have a clear vision of what you want. Don't be aimless. And once you decide on what you want to do, then work towards that with full determination. Don't take criticism, you know, to heart and let it affect your confidence. I think just work with passion. Try to be as knowledgeable as you can about the field that you're in.
I'm chatting out with Salman and Katrina. So tell me, how was it shooting for Bharat?
It was really incredible. Our first schedule was in Malta. We were cheating a few locations in Malta because the terrain there is something which is visually stunning. It's really spectacular. And from the first day, there was a very magical kind of feel on the set. And I think everyone was just really happy to be there. And we all felt like we were part of something really wonderful.
Yeah. I have to say, Katrina, you're looking awesome. As glamorous and beautiful that you are, you just fit into that simple looking role so perfectly.
Thank you. Thank you.
That's because the heart is very simple, that's why.
Yeah, maybe, yeah, he's right. I completely agree with you. And I can't believe you were born in 1947. You look very young.
Yeah, for 1947, I do look young. But for 1965, I still have to work on it.
So please tell me, how was it?
It was good. I only do a film that I know that, you know, the journey is going to be a wonderful journey. Sometimes it doesn't turn out okay, but so far, it's been a great journey. So, I mean, at this stage of my career and this age, I do not want to work with people who I perhaps may not get along or scripts that I feel that may not do so well or I'm not so keen on doing it. And if I do that, I mean, if I get an incredible script and if I'm not very keen on the person who's producing it or directing it, first I will make sure that I have to get along with that person fine, and then I will do the film. So, abhi tak aisa kuch hua nahi hai. I get along with just about everyone, so that is not an issue actually.
So, thank you so
much,
both of you. I really enjoyed this, and I really wish and pray that your movie is a super duper hit.
Thank
of course,
you.
It's going to be. And I have a gift for you. Since Katrina, you answered all my questions in the quiz. So you get a gift.
Thank you. Wow, that's a nice one. There's a paintbrushes in it, so I might give Salman the paintbrushes.
Yeah,
you need them.
Fantastic. I love your sense of humor, guys. Okay, please, could you sign this for me?
Okay.
And see, I cooked for you guys.
You
have to. Please teach me the step of slow motion, Katrina.
That Salman will have to do because I'm not in the song.
So, Salman, please teach us a step from that.
Yeah, one step you can teach us. Yeah, teach us both.
Ready.